Online sports betting is officially live today in Michigan. Thank you so much for staying with us. I'm Amira David.
And I'm Dave Llewellyn. It opens a lot of doors in the state, but there are concerns it could lead to more problem gambling. 7 Action News reporter Jim Kurtzner talked with an expert who explains why.
MGM is among the Michigan casinos now on your phone. This could actually mean fewer people coming downtown to play.
That phone you just held up in your hand is nothing less than a mini casino. So the 21st century is going to tremendously expand with online gambling.
Mike Mooney has been a licensed counselor for 25 years and is on the board of the Michigan Association of Problem Gambling. The industry says 1 to 2% of people who gamble have problems, but it could be more. Now the technology may change that, especially for younger adults. How shopping went from brick and mortar stores to Amazon.
And our teenagers right now, they grow up smartphone savvy. Right now, we're blurring the lines between video gaming and internet gambling.
Smartphone apps include sports bets and casino games. The state approved this because it generates tax revenue. The service providers make money. The competition is fierce to get and keep new Michigan customers coming online. And get this, the organization that helps people who get in too deep did not oppose this major expansion.
We have a neutral stance as to whether gambling should be legal or illegal.
The Michigan Association of Problem Gambling wants a piece of the action to help pay for the help they give. Once past COVID, they would like to set up an inpatient treatment center. A gambling problem can be that bad.
We do know that with beverage alcohol, there is a smaller group that are impacted by beverage alcohol and develop alcoholic type drinking patterns. And so there's some similarities with that.
Mike Mooney wanted us to put on the helpline number that's open 24/7. He's been with it from the beginning. It's 1-800-270-7117. This comes just in time for one of the biggest sports bets, NFL football, the playoffs, and the Super Bowl. In downtown, Jim Kurtzner, 7 Action News.
Jim, thank you.